In Matthew 10, 14, Jesus very famously says, if you go and you tell them your word and they won't listen to you, when you leave the house, shake the dust off your feet. It's a very famous passage in Matthew. What's he saying? Well, you go and you try to plead with somebody, you try to get them to hear the truth and they don't want to hear it. And you're like, okay. And you turn and go. You don't plead with them. You don't beg with them. You don't bend the truth to try to get them to come in.